I'm not aspiring to be different. I am focused on delivering on those things that I was mentioning. I'd be happy to see inflation remaining low and stable during my time, banking system safe and sound, although not perfect, but it's safe and sound, bigger and better, and those reforms in place. So if you and I are all able to do digital banking easily anywhere, anytime, and it's easy to trade bonds and buy securities, and the smallest families can borrow and save from far-flung places, then I'm happy.